One of the cool things you can do with your Nokia N8 is do a little bit of architecture photography. The features you're going to be using is the grid. It's very important when shooting architecture to keep all your verticals straight. We'll compensate for the backlit exposure by going into menu. As you go into options, exposure, and actually move your exposure up or down. And that's what you can do with your Nokia N8.